Hello students, I hope you are all doing well. कई गेट aspirants और engineering students का शायद aspiration हो कि they want to take up their career in teaching and research. आज का video कुछ ऐसे ही students के लिए है, that is PhD from IITs through gate exam. So welcome to Unacademy. This is Dr. Khalil Khan, educator, welcoming you on board to this lecture on opportunities for doing PhD in IISc, IIT through gate exam. कई एक बार वीडियोस में आपने सुना होगा हम कहते थे कि gate has multiple benefits. There are multifaceted benefits of writing the gate exam, preparing for gate exam. उसमें एक ये aspect है कि you can even do PhD with a valid gate score. क्योंकि गेट स्कोर जो है इट इज डेफिनेटली वैलिड फॉर मोर देन टू इयर्स अराउंड थ्री इयर्स तो आफ्टर डूइंग एम टेक स्टिल यू हैव ए बफर ऑफ वन ईयर टू अप्लाई फॉर गेट एग्जाम एंड मेनी स्टूडेंट्स डू दैट. तो बच्चों आज के वीडियो में मैं आपको एटलीस्ट सेवन पैरामीटर्स आपको बता रहा हूँ, सेवन एस्पेक्ट्स आपको डिस्कस करने वाला हूँ, इलस्ट्रेटिंग वॉट आर द बेनिफिट्स ऑफ डूइंग पी एच डी इन आई आई टी रेप्यूटेड इंस्टीट्यूट लाइक आई आई टी आई आई एस सी विथ ए गेट स्कोर. Because one of the requirement in the universities for taking admission into their PhD program is basically a valid gate score. Valid gate score hona zaruri. So therefore, one of the important aspect of gate preparation is doing PhD program. So those engineering students and gate aspirants, those who are aspiring for their career as taking up in teaching or research, then definitely this video is going to be beneficial for them. Okay? So the parameters, various parameters like salary, career, lifestyle, ye sabhi hum discuss karenge aaj ke video mein, highlighting upon PhD aspect. What are the benefits of doing PhD and other things. So before that, a brief profile about myself, Dr. Khalil Khan. I am also a PhD holder in computer science. And I have more than 29 years of teaching experience, around 30 years of teaching experience in the domain of computer science. I work as professor and dean in engineering college here. And I'm also an educator at an academy platform. I've been mentoring and teaching students for GATE, mentoring the students for GATE for more than 24 years now. In addition to that, I have a rich research profile as well. To my credit, almost 70 papers I have published along with my students as well in reputed journals. Okay, so that's about me. This is my official Telegram channel of Unacademy. You can join it and for various academic purposes like clarifying doubts, seeking clarifications, academic questions, etc., and sharing the resources. So, why pursue PhD through GATE in IITs? Kya benefits hai? Right, or doing PhD from IITs. It is a dream of many engineering aspirants. It is a dream of many students pursuing engineering to study from dream institute IIT. If not at BTech, maybe MTech. Agar MTech mein bhi na ho, lekin later aapko realization ho ke later you gradually develop an interest ke ab mujhe PhD karna chahiye. Your doors are still open for taking up PhD program from IIT and getting an IIT tag. Right. The repute of IIT, I don't have to tell you. The repute of IIT. It is so much in the international, at the international level, ke bahar jo hai, bahar ke countries jo hai, US hai, UK hai, Australia hai, they recognize all, they demarcate, they differentiate the Indian universities into two types. They say IIT and non-IITs. Aap lakh bolo OU, JNTU, JNU and other universities, they say non-IIT, other is IIT. If you are an IITian, then you stand a different chance. Different look in their eyes. Okay, so that is the repute of IITs. And obviously, being the premier institute of the country, they have cutting edge research facilities, experienced, erudite faculty, undoubted on the competency levels of the faculty. Right, so that is the level of faculty, international level ke faculties hai, which are recognized at the international level. And obviously, they have a collaborative environment. They have many collaborative programs with other countries, foreign countries, international research institutions, so that you gain experience of that collaborative environment, which is not possible in any other institute or other institutions, or maybe in similar institutions, like you may say TIFR, like you may say ISI, in those institutions also you can have collaborative environments. So, but majorly in IITs, which are pure technical institutions. Okay. So that is the reason why we should think of doing PhD from IIT. And before proceeding further, boys and girls, let me tell you that agar aap soch rahe ho ke aap career apna teaching mein banana cha rahe ho, then you have to compulsory have a PhD degree. Of course, with M.Tech degree you can enter, lekin PhD degree ke saath agar aap enter karoge, to then you will have a very rich profile. Second benefit aage hum dekhenge, aapko pehle ka pehle illustrate kar raha hun, ke aisa nahi hai ke sirf agar aap PhD karna hai to teaching mein jaoge. PhD ke saath you can enter, make your career into premier research institutions or research wings of research domains of basically many level one product based companies. Ye bhi ek aapko benefit rahega. So chaliye bachcho, next point dekhenge, what are the career options? Jaise maine abhi kaha, what are the career options? Kya kuch aapko mil sakta hai if you try to do PhD from IIT? What are the various options which are open for you if you want to pursue PhD program from IIT? Number one, you may become a research scientist. That is the first thing. Conducting cutting edge research in academia or industry. Jo aap research scientist bankar, aap academics mein reh sakte ho, academic institutions mein work kar sakte ho, ya industry mein bhi, jaise maine kaha, there are many industries, right, top level industries, product based industries, jahan par research domains hai unke, right, research extensions hai, jahan par aap as a research scientist join kar sakte ho with a huge package, unbelievable package. You cannot even imagine for a software developer or anything, such packages for research institutes in research, research scientist in research extensions of level one product based companies. You can become a professor, teacher. If you have the zeal of teaching, some people will have zeal of teaching. Mujhe teaching achhi lagti hai. If you want to become a teacher, if you want to become a professor, then as I said, agar aapne PhD, PhD IIT se kiya ho, then you stand a chance to get a job into a reputed engineering institution, reputed engineering college, including IITs, NITs, IIITs and so on. Otherwise, agar aap dusre institution se PhD karoge, then you don't stand a chance. So it's better, agar aap apna career teaching mein banana cha rahe ho, it's better that you think of doing PhD from IITs, right? So that is second option. Industry researcher, working in R&D departments of many companies and institutions. In government organizations also, there are many government organizations jahan par aapko R&D departments hai, jaisa BHEL, it has an R&D facility. Government aspect, public sector units. So public sector units, private sector units mein agar aap research department mein work karna cha rahe ho, then you need a PhD program. So you can become an industry researcher. You can become a private consultant, providing expertise to various organizations. On your own, you can have your own startup with the, as a consultant, or you can become an entrepreneur. As I said, start your own venture based on your own research. That is also possible. So boys and girls, I'm just trying to highlight ke dekhe kitne options open hai if you try to do, or this is a level one option according to me. Kya aap bologe ke sir aapne PhD ki isliye that's why you are advocating, it is not so. There are many youngsters who are basically encouraging themselves to do PhD from reputed institutions in the country, or agar bahar jaake karna cha rahe ho, bahar I mean international level par dusre countries mein, then that also is encouraging. There are many, many students I have seen, to my knowledge, who have done M.Tech from IIT and then they are pursuing their PhD program from abroad. Or I have seen some students who are pursuing PhD in IITs after doing M.Tech, and then they will do postdoc program in abroad. Gain 2 years experience, 3 years research experience in international level of reputed institutions or organizations, and then they come back and join very high profile jobs. Very high profile cadres, right? And for them, financial packages you cannot even imagine, the career growth you cannot imagine, right? So that is the importance of the PhD program. Next aspect, lifestyle. Your the approach of looking at your life totally become different. Flexible, you will have flexible schedule. You have more control over your time, though it involves long working for long hours. Because when you do PhD, there is a lot of flexibility, I know. आई नो सर, आप बोलोगे आपको कैसे पता? बेसिस ऑन विच विच आई एम सेइंग दिस इज बिकॉज माय सन आल्सो हैज गॉट एनरोल्ड फॉर पीएचडी प्रोग्राम इन आईआईटी मद्रास आफ्टर डूइंग एमटेक फ्रॉम आईआईटी ओनली. After doing M.Tech from IITM, he has enrolled for PhD program. So based on that, I'm sharing you the live experiences. And based on that, I have made this presentation as well. You have a beautiful lifestyle. You have a lot of flexibility of working. Nobody is there today. They will only bother, they will only see whether you are doing on time or not. That's it. Aap kis time mein karna chaho kar sakte ho. Early morning. Din bhar mein daytime. Or maybe night. The lab is open for 24 hours. It is in your control. Nobody will have put any cap or any limit on you. So that is a flexibility that you get. Intellectual stimulation. Engaging in deep research can be intellectually rewarding. You will get a lot of rewards for the deep research that you carry out in the form of financial benefits, in the form of other benefits. And as I said, collaboration, working with peers and professors fosters and creates, it enables a collaborative environment. You can basically get an opportunity to work participate in many symposiums, workshops, conferences, right? And try to gain experiences of international level or international repute. Travel opportunities. Jab aap research karoge to aap apna research work, you try to publicize, you try to make a publication in either conference or journals. So therefore, you get an opportunity to travel, propose, present research at conferences or collaborating with international scholars may allow you to travel. You can gain an experience to visit abroad, go abroad and present your papers, participate in the conferences, attend the conferences, and thereby get an opportunity to meet with your peers who are working in the similar domain and gain various insights. So that is a golden opportunity which you may not get if you work from other than IITs. Okay? Let's, of course, these are all the benefits. Ek chota sa aapko problem kahein ya ek sort of challenge kahein. Stress. It involves for some duration of time. So research can be demanding and managing deadlines and academic pressures can be stressful. Ye aapko thoda stressful, thoda deadlines rahenge, right? Thoda research ka bhi aapko pressure rahega. Lot of thinking has to be done, lot of deliberations have to be done. So for that, a sort of small stress. But of course, aap jab itna matlab M.Tech if you have already done and then doing PhD, then I'm very sure that stress management can be easily done. That's not a big challenge, I would suppose. Next, financial benefits. You'll get a lot of a handsome stipend. Dekhe, PhD and IIT programs are of two types. One is HTRA, the other is project-based. HTRA matlab, from government, you get a stipend of around 37,000, around 40,000. If you do PhD based on project, then you have a very good package, around 75,000, maybe up to 1 lakh per month. It is on par like a job if you do project-based PhD at IITM, project-sponsored. So a lot of financial benefits, okay? And a lot of scholarships and grants. Many PhD programs offer scholarships and grants to cover tuition fees and research expenses. Aapka jo work hoga, jo lab mein associated hoga, aap uske kai grants rahenge, jiske basis par aap you can utilize to make your publications and also go abroad and present your papers. And with the PhD, you are eligible for higher paying positions compared to those with only a bachelor's or master's program, boys and girls. Please observe this. Higher position, higher packages in research in research domains, rather than comparing with BE and master's. So this is also a very good opportunity only provided through PhD program of IITs. And of course, you will have a good networking, building relationship with professors, peers and industry professionals, open more paths for better jobs. Jab aapka linkages badhenge, aapke contacts badhenge, to obviously you will get more and more opportunities for better and better work environments. That is never possible with a simple B.Tech degree or master's degree. So that is a golden opportunity. Next, personal growth. You will become master in your research domain. So delving deep into a subject area allows you to become an expert in your field. You will become expert. You will become, suppose if your area of PhD is security, you will become expert in security, cyber security, information security, or maybe such domains. So you will gain a lot of expertise in your domain. And then independence. PhD research often involves working independently, developing problem-solving skills and self-discipline. So as such, you will be totally independent. You will not be working under anybody as such, unless except for your professor supervisor, right? So who will himself or herself will give a lot of flexibility to explore, to find out, right? To evolve yourself with more and more better and optimized solutions. And obviously, confidence levels of such people successfully in a PhD will get definitely boosted up, and your self-esteem also becomes very high. So therefore, there are innumerable benefits of doing PhD program, particularly if you are interested in research. Academic prestige, reputation. Graduating with a PhD enhances your academic and professional reputation. I don't have to tell you about this. Suppose if you are named as PhD professor, PhD doctor, then definitely your reputation in the society will be something different. And as I said earlier, networking, IIT alumni networks can provide valuable connections and opportunities, jo humne pehle bhi aapko discuss kiya tha. You'll have a lot of opportunities. Your network will become immensely, exponentially very high. Recognition, publishing research in reputed journals and presenting at conferences enhances your visibility in your field. Aapki visibility, aapki outreach kaafi badh jayegi. You will be in touch with peers, working in country, working outside the country, and then you have global share, global knowledge, right? So these are the relative merits of doing PhD program. And finally, contribution to the society. Jab aapka research waqai itna high level ka ho, high caliber ka ho, high cadre ka ho, then definitely your solutions may be contributing at the national level, at the international level. Look at that. Impactful research, PhD research can contribute to advancements in science, technology, medicine, and society. And then basically, if you aspire to take up your career in teaching, then definitely sharing knowledge and mentoring future generations can be a full satisfaction for you. A bahut bada satisfaction rahega aapke liye. That is also a good opportunity. So in a nutshell, what I just wanted to tell you, boys and girls, ke agar aapne B.Tech ya M.Tech IIT se na kiya ho, to phir bhi aapke liye ek chance open hai for doing PhD program from IIT. कोई और एक वीडियो में आपको लेके आऊंगा जहां पर आपको मैं रिक्वायरमेंट बताऊंगा इन डिफरेंट IITs, व्हाट आर द रिक्वायरमेंट्स एंड ऑल अदर डिटेल्स आल्सो आई विल गिव यू प्रीरिक्विजिट्स सो दैट इफ एट ऑल यू मेक अप योर माइंड यू कैन बेसिकली चैनलाइज योरसेल्फ इनटू दिस डोमेन एंड मेक अप ए वेरी बिग करियर. थोड़ा सा टाइम इन्वेस्ट करना पड़ेगा, थोड़ा आपको एफर्ट इनिशियली डालना पड़ेगा, लेकिन उसके फ्रूट्स जो होंगे काफी बेनिफिशियल होंगे फॉर योर करियर, कमिंग करियर डाउन द लाइन 10 ईयर्स और 15 years from now. So my dear students, so point number one, agar aapka aspiration ho ke aap teaching mein jaye, aapka aspiration ho ke aap ek researcher bane, research scientist bane, then my dear students, I would say doing PhD from reputed institutions of the country like IIT, ISC is a golden chance. And that too with a good financial benefit of government stipend or project based stipend. Okay? So this is what I have to say in this presentation, or as I promised, next ek aur presentation mein aapko requirements ke saath bataunga ke kaun se IITs mein kya provisions hai, what type of PhD and what kind of research is going on, so that you can basically think more about this. Thank you so much.